Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing some dress up. This sister, she's Tinkerbell for Halloween, so.
And
because yesterday was Halloween, we just went to our Nana Puppet's campground and she was Rapunzel. Yep. So, yeah. So we're going to dress up and continue on what she looks like. If you think she's going to look prettier after this, then you might be right. If you don't, then you might be wrong. I don't know. So I'm not telling you the answer until you see and find out. So, yeah. So first we're gonna add some Are we painting the floor?
Huh?
Never mind. We're gonna put the wings on her. Okay, so that's what the back looks like. Turn back around. Okay, so next we're gonna be doing the carriage. So first we're gonna put this on there. So this is what it looks like so far. Rather kind of carriage. But now we're gonna be dressing up the baby. Yeah. So what do you think the baby should look like?
No,
should it have a mask on it?
Yeah.
Or should it be like a girl baby? Yeah. I know what it should be. Because we can't actually put the mask on. I wasn't even gonna put the mask on anyways.
No.
You ready to die, motherfuckers?
Yeah. It peed!
Time to die, bitches!
It peed! Right on top of me! I didn't recognize the pee coming out. So the baby so far looks like that. So at least put your skin up.
Okay.
There. And stand up again. Stand up!
Okay.
That's your purse. And then stand up one more time.
Okay.
Adios. almost done. Can you see?
What's a what?
Can you see?
Yep.
Okay, can you still see?
I can't.
No, can you?
No.
No, can you?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is what she looks like. Let's see.
She's a ninja Tinkerbell.
So stand up. Stand up, ninja.
Ninja.
So now, hold the carriage. Hold the carriage. There, she just punched me. Okay, you gotta put your, what's your purse? Can I see your purse? Put this inside your purse.
Okay.
Do you
want
me to do it?
Yeah.
1 sec, guys. You see that?
I'm gonna put the entire my foot too.
Okay. And then we're gonna. You want a binky?
Yep.
Nah. I get a binky. It's fast, my baby. And then you want a palm tattoo too?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, now so sit down, baby. So first, baby, please shoot on.